What's up, YouTube? It's your boy G-Pap, and we back with another reaction video. Today, we gonna use this gospel remix. This Eminem and Ye. God did. Pap did. Hov did. That's the only song I listen to on the album. The whole did. I hope they do a video for it, though. I'm going to react to that, though. But this ain't about that, though. This is about the GOAT. Eminem. I'm only going to react to Eminem part because y'all know how they be blocking my videos, man. Y'all know how they do me. I think they got something against me, though. YouTube got something against me. They want to block all my fire videos, though. But we're only doing Eminem part because I heard Kanye is only on the hook anyway, though. And I'm pretty sure y'all heard it, though. I need a haircut. This probably be the last time y'all see me without a haircut, though. I want to get my shit cut, you know what I'm saying? Shave up, you know. But I don't want to keep talking, though. Like this video. If you see it, like it. If you watch it, like it. Please. We're going to roll to 100K, though. But enough of me talking, man. Let's get to these bars, man. Hopefully Eminem got a shot for the game in here or something, at least. Somebody please tell me if he do or not. I don't want to miss it, though. Get to this, though. Okay, we're going to jump right into Eminem part, though. So, y'all, let's get ready, though.
Much longer, today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled, unconscious.
A bar early. That's a bar. When we catch a bar, that's a bar. That's what we gonna do. That's a bar. For they turn on me like a zombie. I know when a zombie get bit. They turn on you. Family or not, they turn on you. Zombies turn. Y'all seen The Walking Dead? Bring that back. He came in, though. He asked God, hold on, I'm putting my faith in you. We starting out putting faith in God. That's what we're going to do first.
I can take it much longer to holy angels defend it.
Yes,
and the Father will put our faith. I'm holding on, but I don't know if I can take it much longer. Today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled, unconscious. Yeah. When temptation is almost like Satan is baiting you, trying to take you away from your daughters, dangling a bunch of painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra strength, and that's why they make them in rectangular objects, because that's the
Oh my goodness. Y'all know Eminem used to be on drugs? Hold on. Like the devil dangling this shit in your face. Painkillers. Hold on. Hold the fuck up. We gotta catch this for real. Bring that back.
Trying to take you away from faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled, unconscious. Yeah. When temptation is almost like Satan is baiting you, trying to take you away from your daughters, dangling a bunch of painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra strength, and that's why they make them in rectangular objects, cause that's the shape of a coffin. Though it ain't medication, it's time to
ibuprofen in here. Damn. I like how you threw the extra strength in there too, though. And they come in rectangles. Like, you take too many of them motherfuckers, you gonna die. OD. Damn. That's why they come in like caskets, though. Like, damn. Damn, man. What you going through, M? You gonna relapse? Come on, bring this back. I'm sorry, y'all. This is my first time hearing it, though. Y'all know how we gotta dissect the Eminem. You know how we gotta do that. Come on, y'all.
Dangling a bunch of painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra strength, and that's why they make them in rectangular objects, cause that's the shape of a coffin. Though it ain't medication, it's time, but the devil's aching me on it. I ain't gonna let it break me, cause I'm a soldier. You can bank on that promise, like the Chamber of Commerce. So my savior, I call on to rescue me from these depths of this.
spare some of these demons. Better step like a stare because he is my shepherd. I'm
my goodness, you. Bro. If y'all think about it, this is a scheme. He's scheming right now. All through God, he's scheming right now. He damn near in the Bible. EMINEM is scheming right now. If y'all didn't get it, though, just listen to all the biblical shit he say. This is a scheme. This is crazy. This is a scheme right now. Damn. Hold the fuck up.
Make on their promise, like the Chamber of Commerce. So my savior, I call on to rescue me from these depths of despair. So these demons better step like a stair because he is my shepherd. I'm armed with Jesus, my weapon is prayer. Sometimes I squeeze it, I'm blessed like sneezes. Call me Jesus, I'm effed in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers regardless.
Y'all know Kanye crazy. They call me Jesus. Bring that the fuck back. Am I gonna make it through the song? God damn. Am I gonna make it through?
It's time, but the devil's taking me on, and I ain't gonna let it break me, cause I'm a soldier. You can bank on that promise, like the Chamber of Commerce. So my savior, I call on to rescue me from these depths of despair. So these demons better step like a stair, because he is my shepherd. I'm armed with Jesus, my weapon is prayer. Sometimes I squeeze it, I'm blessed like sneezes. Call me Jesus, I'm effed in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers regardless, never claimed to be flawless. Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged. I wish I would say something positive.
He never claimed to be perfect, but he righting all his wrongs, basically, yo. Way to hold yourself accountable, EMINEM. Way to hold yourself accountable, because a lot of people ain't got that accountability.
I'm blessed like sneezes, call me Jesus, I'm effed in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers regardless, never claimed to be flawless. Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged, all wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive, they'd rather trade with it with me, whether it's staying with fair way, better with the mods than they would exchanging some bars of trading. Any bars with shady, and it probably is painfully obvious to compare godliness to an atheist, but I got them all to eat.
Bro. He say. Hold up. Let me get a little drink for this. Hold on. EMINEM say, Marshall Mathers say, y'all want me to say something positive? Well, here's something positive. Y'all rather get in the ring with Mayweather than to go back and forth with me. With these bars, you got a better chance of winning against Mayweather than you got a better chance of beating me in rapping. Goodness gracious, Mayweather never lost. 50-0. So you got a better chance of beating a motherfucker that's 50-0 than trying me on this track or these bars or going back and forth with me with these bars. Goodness gracious. Bring that the fuck back. Y'all know I like when motherfuckers pop their shit. Y'all know I like that.
I've acknowledged, y'all wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive. They'd rather trade with it with me, whether it's staying with fair way, better with the mods than they would exchanging some bars of trading. Any bars with shady, and it probably is painfully obvious to compare godliness to an atheist, but I got them audiences raving.
And I forgot about that. Y'all don't want to rap the bar guy. Y'all damn near atheists. Y'all don't believe in it. I'm God, y'all atheists. Goodness gracious.
They can stay with fair way, better with the mods than they would exchanging some bars of trading. Any bars with shady, and it probably is painfully obvious to compare godliness to an atheist, but I got them audiences raving. And amidst my scrabbles, I got some awesome inspiration to draw from off of pen and paper. I'm knocking them off, woke up on stage at a concert. Whole place looking like a mosh pit, Bible at my side like a rifle with a God-given gift every single day. I thank God for that's why I pay so much homage. Praises to Jesus, all
always. Use this gospel for protection.
First of all, EMINEM singing that shit. Let me hear this.
It's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings. And the Father, we put our faith. Kingdom, the King.
Yeah, let me not get copyrighted. Oh, goodness. Okay, yay. You were singing that shit. Let Thank God Eminem didn't the whole song. This was crazy though. Like this was powerful though. Basically, y'all not fucking with me. Once again, like he just saying it in different ways that y'all can't fuck with him. Y'all rather fight Mayweather than get on track with me. I wish he threw a game shot in there. Unless that could have been a game shot. It could have. Like, you rather go box Mayweather than try me, though. Because you're not going to win, basically. But I need a full diss track on the game, though. For real. I need a full one, though. But this was crazy, though. And I'm about to go listen to this, though. Because Ye was spitting on that. Ye was singing for real on that, though. And I got to hear. I know I missed some shit, though. Damn, I'm getting a little sick, yo. Sorry for my voice, but let me know if I missed some bars, though. Let me know what y'all favorite bar was from this song, though. But it's your boy G-Pat. I'm out.